Oh, you have letters for me.
Oh, James, no. How could this have...
I can't think
about this right now. Don't. Yes, you absolutely can.
Yeah, I got the landmark. Yeet.
What's that? Oh, the ammunition. Sorry, I was miles away. Oh, I need to think.
Got it. Got it. Oh. Yeah. Let's recall to it and yes. Yeah. I'm gonna do something first. I have to take care of that.
Ah, you picked a wonderful time to visit. The leaves are so beautiful, right?
I have to take care of that issue.
Make yourself comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Here we are.
As water quenches magma with its death,
You wish to turn our death upon itself and make a weapon neither life nor death can long resist. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes.
One final element is needed now to give our recipe the spice it needs. To cloud corruption's fleet in blighted spores, the dryad's seeds. Dryad waits where human hands once built. The patient guard of silent sunmote caves.
Okay.
A place now only hinted on the wind. All things of Earth know well their borrowed seeds. So though we cannot ask him not to fight, the Dryad is no stranger to the wheel of death and life.
Good. Got the one. Two. Okay. Got it.
Hearts are gathered, and the moon is right. The simmered spores, primordial ferment. Now tie it tight with dryad seeds to make the blighted balm. Careful with that.
There we go. Yeah.
Chose to help you after all.
Oh yeah.
I wasn't sure that she would. Truly are a rare specimen. You have the blighted spore bomb.
We're just a quarter away for her.
The blast that kills the rot can also kill the root. Even if this works, your plan for the Motherwell is still insane. But the corrupted Ebonscale fleet is a very real threat. And I'll breathe easier knowing it's neutralized. Good luck.
Yeah. Okay. Ow. Gotcha. Yeah. Damn.